Everything changes. The economy changes. Relationships changes. We change mentally and emotionally and physically. And so this is why when you hear the word change, there is a mental block. You cannot change because you have equated change with pain. You stepped out of one relationship to another and you feel pain. You leave one neighborhood to another and you feel pain. Change is an invitation to the future. If I can change, I can have my future. See change as transformation. See change as evolution. See change as necessary. See change as critical. See change as inevitable. And the more and more you start to see that change is not pain, you're going to see transformation. Your history is not your destiny.